Come on, Stan. Here you go. Come on, Stan. They're up here, then. There you go, we found them. These are all the old pirates' graves. Memory of. Something sink the majestic Portland. Died in 1745, aged 58. Let's see what other ones we can see. There's actually some around here somewhere with the crossbones on somewhere. There we go, there's one. Very big chest. As you can see on the end. There. Sterling crossbow. The writing is way too, it's faded now. You can't read what's on that one. That one down there though, it's got something written on there, I can't quite. 1676 is the date. Can't see anything else on that one. There's some others over here. That one's got writing on the side as well. Can't quite make out what that one says over. Nope. Weather's got to them. Let me see if we can see some others. There it is. Skull and crossbones of a pirate's grave. That's where they would have come in. All across there. With it, so we can see some more. Not sure where that one is. That one, if you can see it, it's got them crossbones at the top. It's a crossbones there, and the skull in the centre. Here lied the body of Brony Haynes. Can't make them out. Rough terrain, I feel. There's some down there. I'll just have a look to see what this is up here, mate. Not sure what this is. See some more. A pathway in and out. Some along here, I don't know if there's any in there. Is there any in there?
Yeah, there's a few.
Okay, we'll have a look. detail on that one. See if I can get across in that room a minute. Ruins of something here. Steps all the way to the top. What is it? I don't know what this is. This is old, like a lookout or an old house. I'm not sure. It's all rooms in it. Not sure what it is. Strange. True, look at here. That's a long way up. Are they be coming round the corner. There's some more here, let's see where these steps go. there he is. A bit of a den, I think. Quite a squeeze, isn't it? It's life for me.
That's private a bit.
This is